So I put all these wires in the correct place again now. And if I go to preheat PLA, my nozzle is heating up. The bed already thinks it's at 60 and is not getting hot. If I go into this setting and change the bed temperature up, the LED has come on now and the bed will start to warm up. Slowly. Getting quite warm now, but the temperature there has just gone down to 61 and the bed is heating up.